See, when we understand God's love for us,
当你明白神对你的爱的时候
and we love Him back, we experience a different level of purpose.
那如果他爱我们，我们也爱他的时候，你就会发现说你人生的目的就不再一样了。
See, my old dreams used to be, you know, be a starter, win a championship.
所以我以前的这个梦想呢，就是可能是成为先发球员，或者是赢这个冠军赛。
I want to be the best. I want to really like be on top.
我要做最好的最好。
And now it's a little bit different.
可是现在不大一样了。
See, I want the same things. I want to be a starter. I want to win a championship.
我人就是想要成为先发球员，我也想要赢得这个冠军赛。
But I really want to build God's kingdom with it.
但是呢，我在这个过程当中，我想要建立神的国。
See, my dreams have become they've stretched.
所以我的梦想呢，不再是原来这个样子，它被扩张了。
Now I dream of revival, Christian revival.
所以我现在新的梦想，我想要看到说有复兴临到基督徒里面。
I dream of Taiwan being a nation that loves Jesus and loves others.
我巴不得台湾成为一个国家是爱耶稣的。
I dream about the poor communities back home, transforming those communities.
我看到想到说那些贫穷的一些社区，像我家里附近的贫穷的社区，我想把它完全的改变。
Helping the kids who are in drugs and violence, helping them find Jesus.
帮助那些在吸毒的那些孩子们，让他们找到耶稣。